මගෙන් ප්‍රශ්න කරේ.
They questioned me regarding incidents that took place during the previous regime and during the present government. I have provided the necessary information, including all evidence, to the commission, confirming the time frame the respective losses were incurred and clarifying the reasons as to how they took place.
කල තොරතුරු ලබා දීලා තියෙනවා.
එයාබස් මිලදී ගැනීමේදී වෙච්ච පාඩුවක් පිළිබඳව නේද ප්‍රශ්න කරන්නේ?
No. During my testimony, I gave evidence regarding incidents that took place during my tenure as well as before it. My evidence was with regard to the purchasing of 8 Airbus A350 and 900s. In addition to this, during the previous regime, Mahinda Rajapaksa had made a decision regarding the method of taxation. I have provided information and evidence which covers areas such as the suitability of the signed agreements and aircraft to Sri Lankan and the major differences between market rates and the agreements Sri Lankan signed. In addition, 6 A330-200 aircrafts were purchased during the same period. While one aircraft was purchased for $890,000, the other 5 were purchased for more than $1 million. There was only a minor change in the serial numbers and the prices could not have changed in such a manner within a period of 12 months. Meanwhile, Senior State Counsel Fazli Razak questioned Yasantha Dissanayake over the drastic decline in the national carrier's financial position between 2008 and 2010. As at 31st March 2008, the value of equity, current assets and current liabilities of Sri Lankan Airlines as per the audited financials stood at 15.5 billion rupees, 32.2 billion rupees and 29.1 billion rupees respectively. However, after the lapse of 2 years, as at 31st March 2010, Sri Lankan equity, current assets and current liabilities had declined to 3.5 billion rupees, 15.9 billion rupees and 28.14 billion rupees respectively. Court of Appeal Judge Gamini Rohan Amarasekara stated that the former secretary to the Ministry of Finance P.B. Jayasundara instructed Sri Lankan to proceed with an unfit business plan even when the airline was in a going concern.